Have direct relationship with both the applicant and the bank in the DC. What do you mean by this? Banks will not have a direct relationship with the applicant and the bank. Do you have a direct relationship with your applicant? Applicant means if you are in the issuing bank. What do you know? How do you know the customer in your bank? We know it based on his documentation. If the documentation is faked, then we will consider that customer as per the fake documents only.